Crews will also resume working on the Highway 169 pavement project between Owasso and Collinsville today. That area will be down to one lane along sections between 106th and 146th streets north. That project has been on hold since Christmas due to a winter work suspension requested by the contractor.